it go like, don't break me, for so fucking done with you, girl. So fucking done with all the games. Hello there, all of you possum people. It's me, Grawling Pan here. Welcome back to our Pirate 101 Musketeer walkthrough. If you guys don't remember last time, I'm about to sneeze. Okay, it's gone. If you guys don't remember last time, what did we do last time? I don't know. I don't remember what we did last time. But I'm gonna find out. Oh wait, we found out the Egg Foo Young was the leader of the Yakuza. I get it. So now we gotta go into this bandit tower thingy. Which we pretty much got the keys from those bandits. It took us a while. And now just hold on. Let me check my companions. Okay. Gonna have some of these guys get maybe some pet snacks.
At your command.
There. We'll do. These three can get pet snacks.
Send you after we finish with you, we'll pay him a visit.
Okay, here we go. First battle after a while. Jeez, this cold's really getting to me. Wow. I know you don't. Well then. There we go.
As you wish. Yes, aye, aye, Captain.
There we go. Burst fire again. There we go. Up the well. Yeah, wow, that's gotta hurt.
Hi.
Get out. Wow. Yeah, we did good that one. Buta. Maybe change the first letter to Y. Maybe that will make me much happier. Wow. Haha. Oh, baby. Oh. So many references already. Oh! Wow, we got like two cherry bombs. Okay, then the last four should be the chief.
Looking for a fight? You got one.
Well, here we go.
Well.
these allergies are really getting to me. Wow, ow. Dang.
As you wish, on it.
I'm on it.
Yeah, this route should finish it.
Constable Tatami.
According to this paper, the real bandit chief hides in a cave. We must find him and finish this.
Well then.
Hmm.
intruders! You should not be here! Soon, you will not be! Ki-yay!
Oh boy. Wow. Oh, baby, it's you! And na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Wow. Oh, jeez.
Captain, my captain.
Oh, sister, don't you name it?
There be bad mojo here, Captain, my captain. The part be blocked.
Magic signs, earth, wind, and fire. We must take the talismans of the three who made them to pass. So be it. Everything is everything. Go!
You understand? You are just a grain of sand.
Oh gosh. Pokemon burst fire. Yeah, there we go. Okay, there we go. And we did it. Got through the first one.
Here be him talisman, Captain, my Captain. Now we break the spell. Satisfied in your life and time. I hope so, for your time is over.
Really? First fire it. Dang it.
Oh.
Jeez.
I've had about enough of this sorcery fiddle faddle for one day. Let's go rip down that spell.
Wow, jeez. Never seen rappers so angry. Yay!
Oh,
Okay, there we go. And we did it. We got all of them.
The last talisman is taken. Fun as this has been, it's time we fought that chieftain.
It is done. Now we stop their master. Go! The moment of truth is near.
So, the doctors, witch doctors, have failed me. My steel will not.
Oh, actually, yeah.
Is that all?
Whoa, we completed the dungeon, I think. Did we?
You have ahead of you. You go. Tell the mayor of Sujimura village that the Inoshishi have already won.
The pig is bluffing. I know it. Still, let us go warn this mayor just in case.
Okay, then.
Bandits have stolen all of the boats in Sujimura and are on the way to Yamakai. The holy sage is in danger.
You are not here about that. No, if you have come about the Inoshishi bandits, then you are here about that. Please, help! You have a ship? I beg you, you must race to Yamakai Shrine and warn the holy sage one more about the storm that is coming. Be off now!
Okay, then. Oh, and I think we can get a new thing now. Okay, but hold on. Let me... Let me see. More dodgy. Okay, more armored.
What now? Yes?
Okay, more dodgy.
Yes, Captain?
Okay, let me hurry on to Skull Island and get the new thing that we're getting. Sky Spirit. Oh boy. Oh yeah, we got a practice point too. I need to be sure to head back to the place. Okay, what can I get rid of that won't need to be that useful? Get rid of this. Let's see. There we go. Okay, and there. Oh.
Welcome to Yamakai. Have you come seeking enlightenment? It is my hope that you are not among the ruffians troubling this sacred spot, but you do not look like an Inoshishi bandit. You came to warn me of an attack. Your timing needs some work, but your intentions are without fault. Please stay a moment and enjoy a bowl of tea. Allow me to enlighten you with a tale of Mushu.
Oh boy. Puppet show time.
All of the people of Mushu respect the Emperor, offspring of the Spirit of the Sun. The Emperor's rule is wise and just. Not long ago, a necromancer came to Mushu, seeking to open a magical door at the heart of Mushu. A door to a world of dragons. When the Emperor refused him the dragon spire key, he was cursed into a deep, dark sleep from which he could not wake, and which grips him still. While the Emperor sleeps, evil men have risen in power and influence, and brought strife to the fair land of Mushu. Lord, wars against vassals, and the order of things was overturned. The wheel of life is turning ever slower. Among the greatest of the evil men to turn against the Emperor was the one known as...
And he's dead.
Arr! It's a strange name for a warlord, if there ever was one. Grim, too.
Perhaps he means Argent, which translates as silver. Does anyone know of an enemy named the Silver, something?
Open your eyes, you fools! Something's happened to one more!
Ninja! Look here! A handprint with traces of orange mud! I know the place. Go to the Cavern of Whispers! Now!
And where's that at? Oh, it's Kaizo Kojima. Okay, well, we're gonna leave this episode here. Next episode, we'll head over to Kaizoko and find the Ninja Pigs. But for right now, thank you all so much for watching. As always, if you guys did enjoy this episode, why not be a possum person by high-fiving that like button? I will see all of you possum people in the next video.